And I should point out that unlike a majority of Republican lawmakers, he has acknowledged Joe Biden and Kamala Harris won this election. I appreciate your time, Congressman. So you're leaving Congress in January. Why do you think it is that so many of your Republican colleagues are either completely silent here and avoiding it or going further, right? Echoing and amplifying President Trump's claims of election fraud?
I'm not quite sure. And thanks for having me on, Aaron. I think part of it is that, you know, when you have a constituency and you have these sort of swinger or these votes that you have to get, maybe they're afraid to go out and say something against the president where they could lose those votes. I'm not quite sure. And sadly, it's my way of speaking out that has me here today where I'm leaving in January. And I find it amazing that a lot of people put the man or the woman above the institution. I have no boss, and these representatives have no boss except for the Constitution and their constituents. So I think the best thing to do is just spit facts, you know, and that's what I try to do is, you know, spit facts, say exactly what I mean, exactly what I feel. And I think a lot of that has to do with my military background. The fact is I didn't need this paycheck. So I think I have a little bit more freedom than other people to say what I feel. And, you know, in 2 months, we're going to have a new president. And I think that's a fact.
Yeah, it is a fact. Now, some of your colleagues have admitted Biden is the winner. Some. In the Senate, there are only four. Senators Collins, Murkowski, Romney, and Sasse. Only four. Democratic Senator Chris Coons, obviously is a close ally of Joe Biden's, said this today about his GOP colleagues. Here he is.
I mean, they call me to say, you know, congratulations. Please convey my well wishes to the president-elect. But I can't say that publicly yet.
So, Congressman, have you heard similar sentiments where, you know, sort of in the private conversations you're having with people, everybody knows what's happening here, but just publicly they're just not saying it?
Yes. And I know that's a very blunt answer, but yes, you know, it's like, hey, you know, thanks for being out there. You know, thanks for doing this. And we're even getting calls from Republicans into our office, you know, saying, hey, thank the congressman. I can't really say much out here, but thank him for just doing the right thing.